My fear is that you have a power in your hands to blow up a portion of my life because you don't have anything to lose at this moment, because I thoroughly feel the world just saw you for who you are. I have concerns for my ex in this process. I don't think you're here for the right reasons.
What reasons do you think I'm here for?
I think genuinely that you came into this process thinking that there was about a 0.001% chance that Xander would have any sort of connections with other people, because a part of it is supposed to be the potential that we romantically connect with someone else.
So one of the things we were talking about earlier was how there is someone who comes in here with an ultimatum, and now they're like, oh, well, I have feelings for someone else.
I do trust you. I hope that you know that. I do trust you.
I know you do.
You're not the person I don't trust in this scenario. If it does get to the point where you do spend time with my ex, I hope that you get what you need to out of it, and I hope she gets what she needs to out of it, because I think she and I have a lot to learn in this process, things that we both came here to do. Our last date really just laid it all out for me about who you are. I'm happy my gut speaks so loud. I'll remember to listen to that more. Because of that discomfort, I had to go on that last date with you, and I'm so freaking thankful I did. I don't trust Vanessa. Ray knows that. It's not just a jealousy thing. I don't think she's here for the right reasons. I love the hell out of Ray. When I think about her sleeping in bed with someone who really is only here because she wants to be famous, if they choose each other, it's terrifying.
I am ready to make my choice.